This is the Minecraft Pufferfish in its natural habitat. If you kill it, you get Pufferfish. And I don't really advise eating it because, like, this just seems annoying. Also, if you touch it, it poisons you as well. But a lot of people aren't aware of the sacred floating pufferfish. If you drop it sweet berries, it will actually build a whole entire house for you. And it is a pretty nice house.